One day, the hare and the tortoise decided to have a race. The hare was making fun of the tortoise. He said,
"You are so slow. It will take you days to reach anywhere."
"Is that so, you arrogant hare? Let's have a race and see who is faster."
The angry tortoise decided to challenge the hare and teach him a lesson. The hare was amused and looked at the whole thing as a joke. They decided on the racing path and chose the fox as the umpire. The rivals started as expected. The speedy hare soon left the tortoise far behind. Having reached halfway, the hare decided to take a break.
"What a lovely summer day it is. I will eat some grass and rest before I restart the race."
So he began to nibble on the green grass of the meadows. Soon after, he decided to take a nap. He thought,
"Even if the tortoise passes me, I will overtake him and reach the finish line. There's nothing to worry about with this slow tortoise."
The tortoise prodded on, unwavering, unhesitating, towards his goal and his resolve to beat the hare. The hare, in the meantime, had overslept. When he awoke, he realized that the tortoise had overtaken him by quite a distance. He cursed and ran as fast as he could. When he reached the finish line, the tortoise was already there, waiting for the hare's late arrival. The hare learned his lesson. Never make fun of anyone's weakness. Pride and arrogance will always lead to your downfall. The hare accepted his defeat graciously and apologized to the tortoise for his rude behavior.